At the end of March this year, NASA astronaut Scott Kelly and Russian cosmonaut Mikhail Kornienko launched into space to start a year-long mission at the International Space Station. And they did this to test the long-term effects of space travel on the human body. This will be the longest trip ever taken by a NASA astronaut. Most trips usually last between 4 to 6 months. There are a bunch of issues with spending time in space that we already know about. Muscles waste away, and there's bone loss and circulatory system troubles.
It's amazing how your body adapts to this environment and how it remembers actually being here.
Space programs have always had ways of preparing astronauts for space itself. There's underwater practice, there's parachute training, there's even this airplane nicknamed the Vomit Comet that simulates zero-G. But staying healthy in space is a bit different. Exercise is a big issue. On Earth, our muscles and bones stay strong because we have to constantly fight against gravity. Without gravity, they get weak, and that can prevent astronauts from doing important physical tasks on the job. To prevent this, they're required to do up to 2.5 hours of exercise per day, strapped into cycling machines, treadmills, and resistance lifting machines. During long periods in space, astronauts also develop a weakened immune system. It doesn't adapt the way it does back on Earth, which leaves astronauts prone to infection due to immune system dysregulation. And this is a pretty recent discovery. Scientists aren't exactly sure what causes this to happen. It could be any combination of lack of sleep, zero gravity, radiation, and isolation. Even beyond the physical complications, the psychological aspect is significant too. Astronauts are in tight, closed conditions with other people, and their days are not defined by natural light. The space station orbits Earth every 90 minutes, which comes out to about 16 times per day. Even just getting a good night's rest can be difficult. Over 75% of astronauts report using sleeping pills regularly. Scott Kelly's twin brother, Mark, is a retired astronaut, and he's serving as a live subject of comparison for the effects of spending time in space. And the more we understand about this, the closer we get to longer and bigger projects in the final frontier.